initial and date.
The payroll, timesheet that you need to sign.
That's all I need.
Okay.
Yeah.
The timesheet you didn't sign.
You missed six.
Does it have to last sign?
They're all within like a normal range.
Signed all the other ones, unless you decide you just wanna sign that one. That could be, I don't know.
You shouldn't get paid this week.
It's going. It's flashing, so it must be run, it must be taping.
In case anyone doesn't think I look at it.
Alright.
I believe your dog was one of the big winners today. At the bike rodeo?
What happened?
Your dog.
I think she won one, I think she won one of the kids that won prizes.
Oh, I won a prize, she said.
My son came home with a bike helmet.
Alright.
I've been a little out of it, so I don't know, to be honest with you. She probably did, she did come home with some, something from Bell, that's a bike company, right?
Yes.
So, must be like a bag or something, I don't know. And she didn't tell me she won anything, but she'll tell her mother.
She had a fun time today.
Oh, good. And we're late, okay, so why don't we?
They split the bill.
Call, everyone's up and running on their cameras, alright, call the meeting of June 11th to order. We're gonna hold off on approving the minutes of June 4th because I wasn't here. So we'll table that. Community input. Any community input this evening? At this point of the meeting? Seeing none, we'll start with department heads. Chief, come on up.
Okay. Two purchase orders, we need to put a set of tires on cruiser number 74. So I purchase order for Sullivan Tire number 1404 for one set of four tires and an alignment for a total of $725, and that will come out of the vehicle maintenance account. And this is the expected expenditure.
Okay, motion for PO 1404 Sullivan Tire for $725 for a set of four tires and alignment.
Second. Any discussion? All those in favor of purchase order number 1404, say aye.
Aye.
Aye, opposed? Passes.
And the next one is actually to prevent a crisis like we had a couple of weeks ago. Purchase order number 1399 to Posen Ford. Cruiser 74, it's now gone over 100,000 miles, it's about 115 or something like that. I'd like to do a transmission fluid and filter change on that to prevent us having an issue like we did with the 72 a couple weeks ago. And that's for $300, and that comes out of the vehicle maintenance account.
Question for you, how did they change the transmission fluid on one that doesn't have the caps on it?
They have to take the whole, there's a special seal down there, but you have to have a special tool.
Oh.
And that's how they do that.
Oh, okay.
Not every garage can do that.
Okay, purchase order 1399, motion for the transmission for vehicle, what did you say it was?
74.
74 for $300 for Posen Ford.
Second. Any discussion on purchase order 1399, if not, all those in favor?
Aye.
Aye, opposed?
Just to tell, we had the bicycle rodeo today at school, the kids had a great time. The officers had a great time, gave out a ton of gifts and prizes and whatnot, so. That's all that I have for you, anything for me?
Thank you very much.
Alright, good night.
Do you have to go into non-public, real welfare?
For welfare.
Are you here for a rec, Jody?
Sure, well, we're gonna do that later though.
Where?
I can do it.
It's on the agenda somewhere.
Oh, it's way at the bottom, I'm not planning on being here that long, so.
I'll talk to you about afterwards, yeah.
I'll do my backup, so.
You ready for your rec? Okay, so we'll go to welfare.
Come on up, what was that, you wanna do welfare? No.
Oh.
How long, how?
No, there are more people coming.
Oh, there's more people coming here?
Yeah.
Oh, alright, then, need a motion to go into non-public.
Motion to go into non-public.
For welfare?
For welfare.
I'll second that, roll call Denise?
Yes.
Mike, yes, we're in non-public session to deal with welfare petitions.
Well, did you turn this back on?
I did.
Alright, folks, everybody ready?
I'll make a motion, oops, wait, I'm sorry.
So we went back in at 10 minutes to 7:00. Denise made the motion to come back in, I seconded, all in favor?
I make a motion for case number 2018-001 for $445 for rental assistance.
Second, any discussion? All those in favor say aye.
Aye.
Aye, opposed, all right.
Okay.
So, this is what the plan is gonna be for the evening, folks. We are going to table all of Highway because the road agent isn't available this evening. He's been doing a lot of work, more work than I think he thought he was gonna have to do over on Heritage Drive. There's going to be some overages that we're gonna have to deal with. We need extra fill, because apparently, I know everyone's gonna be shocked, but it wasn't done right the first time. And they found a house in the middle of Heritage Drive where it dips down, one of the worst parts it dips down, because that's what they use for solid fill. An old burnt out shed or something, so. We're dealing with that, but George isn't here this evening to discuss it with us, but there's your sneak preview for next week. Everything else is gonna be tabled under Highway. Fire, unless the fire chief shows up in the next 20 minutes or half an hour, will be tabled as well. We've already dealt with welfare, the building inspector, code enforcement officer will probably be in next week to deal with an issue that came up at the planning board, and the select board will have a part to play in. So we'll move on to town, get ahead of myself. My intention is to handle what we need to handle tonight, table the rest. I'm going to adjourn the meeting, and then the rec committee is gonna meet with Denise to discuss things they discussed. So it will be an abbreviated meeting this evening. Okay, budgets. Town residence tax, inventories, one state sends request to print them. I have no idea what to talk about.
Okay, this was on the agenda last week, and the recommendation from the tax collector is that we no longer charge residence tax and do inventories.
Just do the inventory or not?
Not either one of them. She's recommending not to do either one of them. So the only issue is loss of revenue and trying to find out where we're gonna get the additional. According to her, the resident, with only two people in the state collect a residence tax, and not very many do the inventories, or is it going to reverse?
No, you are correct.
Okay. So they don't use the inventories for collecting data for schools anymore. They, you know, so it's kind of like wasted time doing it, even though it doesn't cost us any because the state does supply the form.
Form, right.
So we probably should table it until Suzanne comes back and.
Okay, I'm fine, I'll table it.
Yeah.
I've got a number of questions.
We talked about it a little bit last week.
Okay. Revised budget, are we?
Okay, I think we tabled that last week too.
All right, well, good enough for last week, it's good enough for this week. All right, post-meeting chores, management response, Suzanne is draft ready for comments. I haven't looked at it, so.
Oh, okay. I had looked at it, it looked good to me, but we can table it and vote on it next week.
Okay. Transfer station stickers from one vehicle to the next, practice versus ordinance, that's my.
Yeah, you were gonna.
My bugaboo, I wasn't here last week, and I will have to present something. Well, I wanna work on an overhaul of parts of the ordinance. I don't wanna say it's gonna be ready for next week, because I think it's gonna be longer than this week's project, so. But what I want it ready for is before we start issuing stickers, well before we start issuing stickers for next year. So we have the summer. All right. Well, Tanner, general service agreement, ready to act on that. It's in our folder, well, it must be in your folder, Denise.
It is my folder. I can be honest with you that I reviewed it, but I need to review it again because I just.
Well, we'll look at it next week then.
Yeah.
There was an issue around.
The liability.
Liability insurance, so, all right, let's hold off on it then. I'm not gonna act on it when I'm ready. Stormwater assistance deadline by 6:15, that's stuff we need to work on, Suzanne forwarded to us. We will need to review that and see what needs to be done. I have looked at it, but I don't remember at the moment what it said we need to do. Do you recall? Okay, so we're gonna table, it's fine. So next week's agenda will look eerily familiar from this week's.
Yeah.
Dropbox, this is the same Dropbox that they wanted to put out front?
I Yeah, I asked Suzanne to defer it to when you were here. Unfortunately, she's not here. I'm not necessarily for it.
I'm not in favor of it either. What the police chief said he didn't see an issue with it though?
He said he didn't see an issue for it, as long as it was within, you know, where he was recommending to put it.
Yeah.
So I didn't want it to fail because I was against. I wanted to have the three of us here to make that vote.
Okay.
And I also, it wasn't a budgeted item, and I'd say if you want it, have it go through the cycle.
Alright, so.
That's my opinion.
So neither of us are in favor of it, so it's not gonna happen.
I think Suzanne is, but.
Well, that's 2-3, 2-1, so it's not gonna happen, so. Dropbox is dropped. Can take that off the agenda.
We don't have to vote?
Well, you can make a motion in the middle of this one.
We can do it by consensus.
I don't think you need to.
By consensus? Okay, we'll put it by consensus.
We're not taking it up.
Alright.
Dumpsters were built for more than 4 units. I believe they're still, are they still compiling? Or is it ready to go?
We have a list. The building inspector is drafting a letter.
Okay, perfect, thank you.
So can that come off the agenda now?
I keep it on just so we know to make sure, I would say, I wanna say yes, but just so next year, next week we know that it's good, ready to go. We'll review it and Tom decided to send it out. Recreation, we're gonna table till I finish reading the rest of it. Rest of the agenda. We're coming back, I promise. Class 6 road policy, we need to review the guidelines. Much like a stopped clock, I was right once.
That has a lot to do with the.
The case that's before the.
The one that's gonna be coming for us as well.
Alright, well, before they send that to us, we wanna make sure we're ready for them, so.
Right, yeah.
Alright, visioning for the, do we have anything else to say about it? I'm sorry, about the road?
No.
Okay, visioning for the village. We're still wanting to do something.
Yeah.
Positive. I know there's some ongoing hiccups with Bluen. Is that being resolved?
He's actually mostly resolved now. He got his approval from the fire department, so.
Well, that's part of my vision for the village, so I'm happy the park has come.
That's good.
Building permits, meeting change, process change.
Oh, that's when they were gonna have, isn't that when they were gonna have Tom Clark be the signature and then put him on the web? Is that right?
So they are now on the website. I think that's mostly what it was about. Suzanne would like to move to change the zoning ordinance eventually so that you can delegate the authority to have them signed off to, by the building inspector, but there may be more process that she has in mind.
Okay.
So, but at least they're on the website now, so people
They are,
can
yes,
get their permits,
fabulous.
Well, that's a plus. So does that need to stay on, or?
I don't think so.
Alright, we'll take that off the agenda then. Initial conversation about meeting twice monthly, I'm fine with taking it off, but Suzanne wants it, I guess, so. We'll keep it on. I swear to you, hand to God, I was gonna go walk Oak Street this past weekend. And I bent over to kill a spider on Saturday morning while watering the plants and then couldn't stand upright again, so. For those of you watching at home, that's why I was hobbling in with a cane. And we'll hobble out when the meeting ends with a cane. So I didn't do the brain relocation, sorry. I am going to, I promise. But we're gonna table that just so I don't forget to report on how glorious my walk was. Town administration, board activities, what have you been up to, Denise?
Well, I went to the planning board meeting last week. Found it very interesting.
Thank you for covering.
And Paul Conley was there and what's his partner's name?
Dana Lynch.
Dana Lynch. Presenting two different C&J and then the one off of Bear Road.
Bear Road, the one off of Fresh Creek Plaza.
Yes, yes, yep. So, and that's all I've been doing.
That's all.
And recreation.
You've been handling recreation like a champ.
Yeah.
I've been reading the emails. All right, well, I was away from work, didn't do anything and hurt myself, so I haven't done a thing. I was gonna come in and walk, go for my walk into a town building inspector today, didn't you? Either. So, we're gonna take this stuff up. Let's get to, the first one we have is permit 2018-008. 710 Main Street. This is the interior work being done over at the old Bluen Mill. The clerk has reviewed it. There is a $5,405 fee associated with it. Next we have, we're gonna hold off on this one because I don't think I can sign off on this one. It's worth it in the mind. Next is 2018-074 58 Heritage Drive. They are doing addition, they are replacing their pool deck. An existing 16 by 12 pool deck is being moved from 104 Heritage Drive to 58 Heritage Drive. All right. The clerk has reviewed, it's a $35 fee. Next we have 2018-030 400-412 2nd Street. They apparently are putting on, replacing their roof. Mr. Clark has reviewed it. There is a $135 fee.
Is this something we have to do tonight? I don't know. I haven't had a chance to read it. I don't know.
Oh, this is filled out, which I just have to sign.
You can leave it.
Oh, good.
You can?
Yeah, just leave it.
So I can read it next week when I'm of more sound mind and body? Perfect.
Okay, this one needs Suzanne's signature, so you can't do this one.
What's that one?
This is some banking, this is from Byrne, collateral certificate of authority, but it's only calling for Suzanne's signature as a chair.
But if it's something that needs to be done right away, I don't want to hold anything up.
I don't know if it does.
Oh, yeah.
It's collateral signature of authority. Is that what it was?
Yeah, the town is collateralized through the Mellon Bank of New York.
Yeah, no, I just wanted to give the wording straight.
It's not a new thing. Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just Citizens has to sign this every couple of years. So forwarded it on, the firm was kind enough to send it over to us with signature. But we certainly don't want to hold it up, we want to have it up. We want our deposits collateralized, so what to sign. Alright, we've been collateralized again.
Okay. Collateral certificate of authority. This one is for Townsend Oil Company. We didn't know what this form was, so we asked for more information, and it says Townsend does not apply certain taxes to our fuel purchases because we are a government entity. Occasionally we need to certify that we are still entitled to tax-free fuel.
Right.
So that's what this is for, and it's the signature.
Is there any other public comment? Does that have to do with recreation, Celia?
It is a letter that needed to be signed by the select board.
I have it. On letterhead, could you get her email for you to print a letter off?
No, but if you want to read it, then he can authorize you to sign it.
I read it online, but if you authorize me to sign it, I will sign it tomorrow when I'm down here with her.
Okay.
Okay?
Any other public comment that's not rec related? Seeing none, we're going to adjourn the meeting at 7:09, I think it says.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you all for your
You're welcome to stay and videotape the rec meeting, just because he's ill. You're welcome to stay if you want to.
Oh, I am.
Okay.
Should we leave that?
You're welcome to too, but someone's going